Now that music where they sing that time they do. It don't happen. Kenke. It don't happen. Kenke. Hey, I want on the musician. It don't happen. Kenke. Hey. And again, another one where they sing for this area. I'm more with the no Yoruba music, some kind of African like that. You see, ding 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 Taka. All these people, maybe they talk celebrity matter, una go won't die. Let's say now una uncle and aunties. Kokomo must leave the matter and face what is happening in Nigeria. So all this one more they talk about the celebrities. It happened for Cameroon, Abi, it happened for Afia. Face leave all these ones and talk about what is happening in Nigeria. we are still at the same thing, at the same line with they. Would they talk what they happen to Nigerians? And would they talk what they happen for inside Nigeria? Like Entonto Dikena and the video and the girlfriend. Everything is for inside Niger, hey, inside life. Hey, well, I do. Hallelujah, somebody. Everybody shout hallelujah. There was a video I did, Abby, yesterday, Abby, 2 days ago. I did pray. One person said, I beg, stop this rubbish. Some say you be pastor. Some say, I beg you, no insults, God. Now, what for now, Nigerians? One pastor made the, he go, they drink ogogoro, and they do ritualists, occultism, and the rest of them. He go, come pray for you. You go, say, thank you, Papa. Me, innocent me, make my hand clean. My prayer pure. If I pray, and I go say, I beg you. But your pastor, if you won't pray now, go begin to speak in tongue, may you know if he interprets. Your pastor self cannot interpret it. They need to go find angel of God, if not the original one. They go, they speak waiting no day road, say now in tongue. That's because people, they like all these strange things. I go make offering plenty. Me now, I just pray normal prayer. Close your eyes, let us pray. Normal prayer. You think they paint you for body? Are you not a devil? Are you not a antichrist? I've been an antichrist. Antichrist people. I've been close now. I'm going to pray before we start today's message, Jare. In Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. God, we thank you for this hour. We thank you for today. We thank you for the life. We thank you for the health. We thank you for the provision. We give you all the glory. Everlasting Father, King of Kings, Lord of Lords. Father, receive all the praises. Receive the glory. Receive all our adoration. Abi, I don't even forget as they pray again. Koko mama, after the call tonight, go the verse. In fact, all join. Let, in Jesus' name, amen. Ah, oh, devil, get behind me. Oh, I cannot even pray again. Hi, oh, saloboa. Ah, it's that the shame for your life. We Christian only to talk, cha, papa, papa, mouth need to wear pampers. You cannot even pray. You reach prayer now, your mouth begin to wear pampers. Hey, oh, saloboa. Hey, my people want to talk about, what be their name? Star Boy. I've been a Sun Boy. He say name a Star Boy. Mok will give a moon and sun. Whiskey or biscuit. Only anyone be name a collector. When I hear the latest one, I beg, what can I tell you, say it's not, it is a lie. It cannot be truth. I reject it. But based on, say, I saw the information, I must deliver it. Even if not lie, I will deliver it. Because I'm not the websider. People that have all this ogbonge website, when they publish it on their page, and they say allegedly, so we are going to use allegedly. But the fact is that, they write and bold for their website and put them up. Gang, gang, gang. Allegedly pregnancy that, what's her name? Tiwa. Tiwa. Tiwawa is pregnant, allegedly, for Wizkid. My people, I beg this matter, Nari. I no believe, like I said, I no believe, but based on say I see I'm for Bonge website. As make a narrator. I just pray it may not be true too. Wait till I get belay true. I don't know. Not all these celebrities. We can never predict them. Nobody know their waka as they be. Their waka be like a cat waka. You say cat. They know when they go the shit. You go hide. Nobody go see any shit. Then spicy like you, they train them for house. And I saw some of these our Nigeria women celebrities be. You know, say women generally, some of us, we can hide. Hey, everything hide, hide. Nobody go know. Talk less of it, come become celebrating. Maybe say, you know, say people, they won't know everything. They go there. Some may not want people to know their life. They go, they hide, they do. They say whiskey allegedly give to wife belle. It is true or it is not true. Bikono, who know? Make you drop out for here for us. Because here in a gossip channel, we like to talk well. Our mother, they wear pampers, so. But we know they plus, we know they minus. As them keep them for there, when they carry and come. Now just that, the way we analyze them for here, it's very funny. So some people are vexing. They are vexing, vexing, as if I'm the one that give them problem. I'm the landlord that pursue them from their house. I am not your landlord, though. I am not the one that say you should not work or you don't want to pay your rent. Because if your rent is due, I know it's normal for you to vex, because when you are thinking of the next rent, you must vex. You cannot smile, I understand. But Biko, don't come and attack people that are reporting news. We are just reporter. We are not the writer. The writer, they have already done their work. So we go there for where they have written it and paste. We go there and copy some and come and analyze it here. Biko, no. You people should go after the writer and the publisher. We are just the talker. And the analyzer. Coco mama. My people. Now truth say whiskey. Anyway, na man in Bisha. Make I no call him 3 times. Now small children they call 3 times. You go call him. Hey, Kevin, Kevin, Kevin. How many times I call you? Whiskey is not a baby. He's a man. And Tiwa is not a baby. So that means we can gossip. It's allowed. This is not a small children. These are grown adults. Kerewa is allowed. Somebody asked me, say, make I explain Kerewa. Hey, wala do. So now, which of the Nigeria don't know it to be Kerewa? Full meaning of Kerewa. Now my mouth won't hear Kerewa. Okay, no problem. Kerewa, the definition of Kerewa is when a woman and man, they remove their clothes. Some kind of time when they remove their clothes, they will go to the bathroom and do it. Sometimes they can do it on the bed. Sometimes they can do it in the kitchen. They can even do it in the car or do it in the garden. You understand what I understand? What you know what is do it, Abby? Yeah. Don't come and spoil children on this my platform, because do it. The one that they know they wear clothes. You understand? You understand? Because I take God beg una. They say Kerewa, and I go come the house to be Kerewa. You don't know it to be Kerewa. Most you know everything for this platform. Now everything might they talk, now you know. Just they laugh, they go. Press comments, me waka pass. You want me to explain Kerewa? I don't explain that for you. Go and ask your girlfriend. Tell your girlfriend to explain Kerewa. He will tell you. Kerewa means when two people are not wearing clothes. That is the meaning of Kerewa. And when they are not wearing clothes, touching body. Well, you understand? That is the Kerewa we are talking about. My people, Abemonia, tell us so. Tiwa, don't let us believe this thing. Tell us it is not the truth. Biko, it can never happen. I reject it. Tiwa, you are my big sister now. Hey, hello, Eme. And there was his name. The Whiskey, that be Biscuit. I take God beg you. Make you know the kind of Kerewa made the duo. This place now, no go area. White beer, there, Whiskey. Whiskey, the biscuit, white baby day for under there. Oh. Go and look for your mates. They swear for you in this life that is all the one that have white baby you'll be going for. Small ones that have all this baby that is not strong. You will not go for them. You just be going for white baby. If they use that white baby to swear for you. All these old women that you are following, Whiskey. I hope it is not truth. But if it is truth, don't think that these old women will leave you. It's not all these young girls that don't have mind to swear. Old woman will naked for night and swear for you when you break their heart. They will cut the white baby and put for water and swear for you, joiner. So if you know what is good for you, begin to run for your life. And all these small boys that are following all these some of these old women, you think God will leave you. For the fact you chop their money, chop their pepper, chop their salt and oil. If they swear for you, open yash and go outside and swear for you middle of the night. God will answer them very fast. So don't think you are chopping all these old women money and you think you will go free. Too old now. It's too old for me. But when they put your head for there and your nyash to nyash for there, you know hold though. You know hold. To come marry now or come come out publicly say yes, she's my wife or she's my girlfriend. You go to hide, say she's too old for you. The thunder that will strike you is still doing press up from the lake of hair. It's coming. It's too old for me. The body money is not old. When you are carrying the nyash is not old. It's very young. You see the nyash that are like very brand new nyash. Now maybe belle don't come or can't come out publicly. Now claim him. Yeah, it's too old. Old cargo. I'm ashamed. My mother says she's too old. My mother says she already have children. My friend say I should go for younger one. But when you are kerewa in there, your friend did not tell you to go for younger kerewa, abi? Or younger kyokyo. But make I stop for this young jari, my people. Now, thank you very much. We'll go meet for Ekwenyon Street. Now, bye-bye.